The U.S. Olympic track and field team is set, and so is the Mexican team. KCRA3's Mike Domalog explains how a Salinas runner hopes to make two countries proud.
Diego Estrada is running 1,000 meters 10 times in a row.
We've got to go after it.
6.2 miles, 25 and a half laps, 426 mile pace. That is fast.
He's interval training with his old high school coach, Ignacio Flores. Diego is an Olympian that came home to get faster.
I had a big opportunity this year. All I was required to do was run the standard.
When Diego hit the A standard to run the 10,000 meters, it meant he was good enough to be an Olympian. Then he had to decide what country to run for.
The 2008 LSL High grad was born in Mexico. When he was 1 year old, his family moved to the east side of Salinas. He did not become an American citizen until last November. Diego wanted to run the 10,000 meters for the U.S., but confusing eligibility requirements hindered that effort. He would have to take a shot at London with Mexico, even though he could have tried to qualify for Team USA.
Two countries I love and respect, so to me, either one would have been enough. But I feel like by representing Mexico, I have a bigger opportunity to represent what my family and my culture is.
The east side of Salinas is the tough side of town. It wasn't easy growing up there, but strong family ties kept Diego out of trouble. His running eventually led to a scholarship at Northern Arizona University. There he established himself as one of the top distance runners in the NCAA.
A big role model, you know, coming out from a city that's known for its gangs, and that's basically it. And being able to achieve something more.
So Diego runs.
All right, bring it home.
For two countries and one city.
Doing my best is showing what Salinas has to offer.
In Salinas, for the Olympic Zone, Mike Domalog, KCRA3 reports.
Diego right now is in Flagstaff, Arizona. He is training in high altitude until he leaves for London. He is planning to run the 5,000 meters as well.